Back ahead now comes Sidney Crosby. Crosby tries to dance through. Miller guides it away to the corner. Crosby up with it there. Punched along to Jerome McGinley. Crosby scores! It's over! The gold medal to Canada! The effort, two on two, turns into a one on nothing, and Sidney Crosby beats Ryan Miller under the pads to win the gold medal. What a beautiful pass there by Jerome McGinley as he's falling down. We talked about it, Doc, man on man in overtime. Defense have the forwards have the deep. Two American defensemen in a corner, two Canadian forwards. Crosby gets offensive position on Brian Rafalski, and all it takes, and the reaction from Sid the Kid, and the reaction from Hockey Canada.
Just